And in this third example, what we're going to show you is how we regulate the light intensity of the red, but we are going to do the same thing for the green and the blue color. So let's switch to the overhead camera to see how it works. So here you have the red, which is the intensity is growing. This is the blue. And now here we have the green. I'm sure you can appreciate that the intensity is growing over the time. Thank you very much.